Hey guys, I'm back for another video and welcome to Minecraft Sky Factory episode 23. And it's been around a week and a half since I played any of this, so I gotta get back into the swing of things. And I don't know. I recently, as of the recording date at least, recorded the top 5, what's it called, hardest maps in Call of Duty Zombies. That was an amazing video, and if you haven't seen it, I would highly recommend you look it up on my channel. And yeah, so, I don't know, for this episode, I was hoping to do a couple things, one of which being the essence crop, but another being a dark room, so that I could keep bone mealing over and over and over again, really, really, really quickly. And just be successful with that. So, I'm thinking I'd do that real quick. Where's all the dirt? Oh, wait a minute. I put all the dirt over here, didn't I? Oh, yes, I did. Oh, crap. I'm gonna need a lot more dirt. So, I guess that means I'm gonna have to chop down some trees in order to get stuff. You know what? These eggs. I don't know what to do about these, actually, because the freaking creeper blew up there. You know what? I think I know what I should do. I should definitely make, like, a better chicken farm. So I'm thinking I'd do that in this episode. As well as, how's this going, by the way? This is done, right? Yeah, it's been done, probably. So, I guess first things first, let's go into here and put a bunch of cobble down. And then, you know, just use the hammer. So I'm gonna get rid of some torches, and I'm going to get a couple hammers in my inventory, and let's freaking do this. Okay, I finally placed down an entire inventory's worth of cobblestone, and I trapped an Enderman inside of the cobble, which is actually kind of funny, and now he's mad at me, for obvious reasons. Okay, here we go. Boom. Well, hello.
You can't get me.
Yeah. Oh, you're not mad at me anymore? Okay. That makes complete sense. Ow. Ow. Hey! Ooh. No! Why? God damn it. 71% with a magical card. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Of course he freaking does that. Might as well use up these hammers down here. Try to, like, make a dent in this thing while I get my items back because the stupid Enderman has to kill me. Boom. Bah. This is really cool, actually. I'm digging, like, a cave. Boom. Take screenshot. I need more, hammers. Hammers. I know I made a ton of them. Don't you mess with me, game. I know I made a ton of them. Ah! I've reached the outside! Hey. Boom! Well, that did a lot. Jeez. Boom. Wow, this is really cool. Well, there's my XP. From when I died. Okay, I need to get all of this. Come on. Oh my gosh, how big of a platform is all of this? Oh, I got him mad again. And I'm out of hammers. Big surprise. Don't be pissed at me, please. Please, brah. Just don't. Just don't. Hammers, fire.
I literally used up, like, all of them. Damn. I need a pickaxe or something. I need to be able to get up there so I can grab my crap. Either that or I don't even know. I need to go make more, I guess. Well, that's irritating. All right, fine. I'll do what you want. I will make half of a stack. Ha-cha! Or not, because I ran out of inventory space. All right, let's take down the rest of this. Hopefully, easily. Here, I'm thinking I just go like this to get up there. Use it like a pickaxe until I get to the correct height, and then boom! And get up here, and then, come on, you can do it. Oh, dud. Ha-pa! I guess I must have used up just everything. Jeez. Woo-hoo-haw! Ho-ho-ho! Just fell out of nowhere. Bam! Okay, now it's leaving strange things in the air. Come on, get out of here. And then, of course, is what? Oh, there's where all my items went. There's a grave up there. Oh, duh. Oh, jeez, my inventory's literally full of gravel. Oh, no. I need to break this hammer right now. Hello, hammer. Thank you. All right, you know what? Before things get too out of hand, let's just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, and a little bit more. Oh, my goodness, so much of this. Oh, crap, I just picked up both of them. Ow, 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 ow. Nope, 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 nope. Please no. Please no, bro. Please no. Really? Ooh. Risky business dealing with Enderman like this. I'm just gonna act like that didn't happen, which is probably not going to work, because reasons. But I got all the gravel. Okay, because that makes sense that you just freaking... I can't reach you from here, you joking. Oh no, you don't. Get off my damn crops, okay? Go away. Where is ya? There is some food in this chest. I should probably eat some so I can regen health. Okay. How much health do you have? Just kill me now. I don't care. Really. You're wasting my time. Come at me, bro. Come on. I really don't care right now. Just kill me. Just so you get the need out of you. Come on. Come on. You know you want to. There. And my hunger is still the way it is. Great. Well, that means I am going to need to find some food somewhere. I'm pretty sure the magical crops. There you go. There we go. Tomatoes. Good. Raspberries. Blueberries. Good, now I can run, and I have full health. Good, 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 good. Now I gotta get this hammer, and I gotta break that. Or not, because I can't reach it. Let's see, we've got some more gravel. No? No more gravel? Really? Where's... Gravel? Hello? None? Oh, there's some. I need it to fuel my progress over here. Oh my goodness, this is going to definitely fill the chest. Oh no. This is definitely going to leave me with no space in this chest. Well, we'll deal with that problem once we get there. So, you just crossed the line. You stole my sand. And I just pissed him off again. Okay, my safe haven. Come on, just die. I swear, you will pay. In blood. And he didn't even give my sand back. God damn it. I swear. Do I need to make that? I can't make it Enderman proof because sugarcane's 3 blocks tall. And in order to make it Enderman proof, I'd have to make it shorter. And that'd decrease production rates. So it's an evil I have to deal with. God. Gah. Gah. I don't even know anymore. All right. So it's been brought to my attention that there is the better barrel that I accidentally made can store
64 stacks of 64 of the same item. So, that might become useful later, but I'm pretty sure, like, a normal chest is almost as much space as that, so I don't really see why people are freaking out so much about it, because it's just a compact chest. I mean, you know, I mean, who cares? It's just a compacted chest. No, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Just... It did it. It gave me an essence seed back. And it gave me essence dust. What do you use that for? Ew, I can craft weak essence and... Okay. I need to break that. That's being very annoying. I need a piece of cobble. Okay, that works. Doop, doop, doop. Boom. Oh, you're actually here now. The hell? You can punch me without a bow? That's interesting. Okay, now give me all the gravel that was in there. Nope, 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 don't want to smelt that. And blah. Okay. So, let's see how many we can make. Let's go zoop. We can make 8 crafting recipes worth right now. Boom. Oh, that's nice. Ooh. Get out of here. Scaring the crap out of me. I don't think so. Ow. Oh, you're not going to kill me today. No, no, you're not. No, you're not. Boom. And this, your friend's not even gonna get involved either. Right up in back. Whoa. No, 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 no. Joke's on you, brah. You can't get in here. Ooh. Ooh. Is it a lot of. Hello? 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 Anybody here? No? Okay. I'm just gonna plant some of this. Please nobody come sneaking up on me. Scaring the crap out of me. There we go. Replanted all the things that needed to be replanted. And it appears that the Enderman left for some reason. Don't know why. Don't care. This is great. I don't know why those seeds take so long to make. It really doesn't make that much sense to me, but whatever. Okay, let's eat this raspberry just so I get it out of my inventory. Okay. I'm going to have to put away some of this food. Yeah. Nasally today. Alright. I'm gonna put away everything but the conveyor belts. Ooh, sweet corn. Yay, a cob of corn. Why can't I make, like, popcorn or something? I don't know. Okay. So we just gotta... Oh, you're staying here. Oh, he knows. He knows that I still mean business. Oh, you're not running away from me. Oh, I just know where you're gonna be. The forensic duck. Nope. Please don't teleport any more Enderman here. Please, 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 please. Don't do it. Just don't do it. Please. No. 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 Okay, I need to, like, get rid of all these things in my inventory right now just to clear up space so that I could freaking see what I'm doing once I get up there. All I need... Here, you know what? I can probably craft more now that I'm smelting some rubber bars. So, all I need now is an axe, I think. So, let's get... I'll bring a hammer for whatever reason if I ever needed one. I don't know why, but, you know. Why not get some sticks, make a pickaxe. There we go, and then go here, make an axe. Ha-cha, and boom. Now, how do you change the direction of a... Here, let's test this out. Ooh. Ooh. That's kind of cool. Now, can you fight against them? Probably. It's actually kind of hard. Just about like water currents. So I think in that manner we are fine. But I need food, I just realized. Because I'm very badly hurt. Okay. Let's eat some blueberries. Which look very similar to raspberries, by the way. Okay. So what else do I need? I think that's it. Oh, yes. I need, let's craft some more. Because I know I'm going to need more than that. So, where's the iron? That's what I need. Right there. So then we could just go like this. Scratch my back is what I'm doing right now. There we go. And bam! Ooh, look at that. That's a lot of crap. Okay. Well, good. I'm gonna bring some strawberries with me. I don't need that wood. And let's go. Alright. Alright. Here we go. I saw a creeper up there before, so I'm gonna be... I'm gonna have to be very careful. Don't you dare. This sword will last me another 166 hits on something. I don't know what, but something. Okay. You gotta make sure that the coast is clear. Hostile spotted. Ow. Okay, we're good. Nothing else up here. Get out of here. Why are you so strong? I hit him 3 times. That was interesting. What's with these things? I don't get it. The chew, or whatever they're called. Chew jellies. There we go. Okay, so what I gotta do is that these, like, intersection things, I gotta put conveyor belts going like this. Whoa. Oh, wow, they really make it hard for you to get out. Oh, no. Oh, no. Go. Go. Oh, wow, those things are really hard to fight against. Bing, 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 bing. Ah, crap, I made him face the wrong way. Damn it. Oh, well. That's fine. Oh, boy. Then I just gotta keep going like this, right? Or I go like... Din, 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 din. Oh, this is weird. These things are very hard to place. Come on. Fight the current, fight the current, fight, fight, fight. Whoa, whoa. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Going to your death. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, so this area over here needs to be like... Deep, 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 deep. Okay, let me off the current place. Ah, no. Okay. Oh, this is intense. Oh, this is going to make things very, very, very interesting. Okay. A little slow, though, but it definitely forces the mobs off. I know that for a fact. Okay. This is going to make things quite annoying. Hey, I missed one. No, hey, go back, 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 back. And sideways, at the same time, back and sideways. Same time. Okay, good. Din, din, din. This is gonna take a while. Din, 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 din. Okay, let me off this place. And then I go all the way up here. Good. Now it's basically impossible to escape that area. This is very strange working with these things. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. It's so hard to escape. Uh-oh, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Get off of the thing, no! I cannot get off! Oh god. It literally forced me right off the edge, that's insane. They, once you get stuck in that current, you're done. You're not going anywhere. Okay, here we go. Dip, dip. No, 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 wrong rail, get on this one. Go, ah, there we go. Finally. Dip, dip. Once you're stuck in the current, it's over. It's like snow. That's probably what it, like, it's the same block sort of thing as snow. Okay, no, no, please, 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 no, don't do it, don't, okay, fine.
This makes it so hard to do. It's so difficult to work with these things. It's easy. It's simple, but it's... No! No, you're not doing that. Go, 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 go. Hey, I almost fell. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Let's see how progress is. Oh, we gotta get it this way now. Whoa. No, hey, hey. Seven, come on, hey. Get off the rail. Okay. This isn't working. Get off. These are so annoying to work with, guys. Why'd you make me do this? Yeah. The hell is that? Are those just two of them in one spot, or is that something different? Let me go see. Come on. There's definitely something different. What is that? Let me off of this damn thing. What the hell is that? Is that like the King Chew Jelly? Oh my gosh, it's a frog face thing. Frog hat, and I just... Ow! Stop! I can put hats on, can't I? I'm the creeper. Wait, my F5. Oh, it doesn't look like anything when I'm in my regular F5 mode, but... Come on. Okay. Come on. This probably hurts them too once they like... Oh, come on.
This is going to be insane. They're literally going to have zero chance of escape. Okay. I'm running out of these things already. Okay, here we go. So now, this entire side, except for over here, leads you directly to the center. So that's cool. And I'm out of things for now. I forgot what they're called. So I'm almost halfway done. Almost halfway done. So that was probably a really cool speed up for you guys.
Ooh.
Let's see how this was going. 43% magical crops thing. Mature, mature, mature. Deep, deep, deep. Good. Very nice with all the crops growing. And yes. So this episode's been going for 40 minutes for me so far. And I feel like I haven't done much, so I'm gonna keep going. But I swear, if I have to do like a ton of editing for this, nah, I'm good. It's all good. Editing is annoying though, but. Alright, so I'm gonna need to make more, which means that. Oh no, I didn't. I must not have. I don't think I picked up any saplings, but I think that's fine, because all these are still here. Okay, so I need to go and process some more rubber. That's basically the main thing that needs to be done. How's the... Okay. You're mine. Ooh. Okay. 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 Overflow of items. I don't want to lose items because if they overflow, then they'll eventually disappear. Oh my god. What? That's so crazy. No, 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 no. I need to, like... Items need to leave this chest now, because there's so freaking many of them that I can't even store it anymore. What? Look at all this ore. What? I need to, like, organize it, too, but this is just... Huh? Whoa. Okay. Time to, like, crush some ore and, like, make it into some more ore. Look at that. What? Whoa. That's insane. That's insane. Ah. Oh, geez. A bunch of mobs are probably going to start funneling down the thing now because of the... Oh, God. This is going to be interesting. Excuse me. Yeah. That'd be cool if you can, like, use crushed doors in the sieving thing. That'd make no sense, but it'd be awesome. Okay. Can we finally just, like... Okay, good. The chest is empty. And we have a ton of stuff. 5 diamonds now. Oh, wow. Alright. So, obviously, I'm going to need to smelt some iron if I want to make more conveyor belts. And one thing you guys were talking about, if I were to just go like this, wheat flour. Ooh. Can I just use this to make bread? Whoa! I can make bread! Probably. I'm assuming. Please make bread. I could go for some nice fresh bread right now. Yep, made bread. Okay. And I could cook it again to make toast. That would be cool. Alright, so let's take all the broken iron from all these chests, which probably is just what I've got here right now. But let's take a look and make sure. And... oh, wow, there's another 36 of it right there. This mod pack ceases to... it always amazes me. Every single time I go and play it, there's always something crazy that happens I was not expecting whatsoever. Look at all this iron gravel. Look at that. Bam! How much does that give me? A stack and a half of... oh, wait. Translates to about 22 ingots of iron. Well, that's cool. And now I'm getting a ton of bread, which is cool as well. Okay, so now what? I've got more eggs than I know to... whatever to do with... hey, nope. Don't you dare bring any more enderman down here. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay, let's hope... yep, saplings fell. Good. Alright, so we could put one right here, one right here, one right here. I discovered these, you gotta spread out a little bit for them to grow, so why not? Spread them out. Get more of them that way. Whoa, what is this? 57%. Okay, woo, another one. Don't mind if I do. Boom. Alright. I still remember this. Well, you're not... oh, we're out of fuel. About to... Sneezity sneeze. Okay. So now that that craziness is over, let's process all the gold. I don't know. I feel like I want to get all the gold done right now. Just so I can say I got something done. Gold. Head's itchy. Just out of curiosity, I want to go back and see how much is actually... hey, there's 21 iron right there. Oh, there's some more gold. Oh, wait, is there more in here? No way. It's broken tin. It's nickel. Okay. So if I were to craft all this in the gravel, then boom. And oh my gosh, half a stack. Are you joking? I kind of don't even want to put all that down. I'm just lazy like that. But whatevs, I'm gonna do it anyway. Here we go. Dip. And you're gone. All at once. Oh wow. That gave me exactly 32 gold ingots. That's nice. So you can put you right up top there. And we're smelting a lot of bread still. Okay, let's go check the chest and see how that's going. Just out of curiosity. Oh my gosh. It's already got like... oh boy. It's going to be an awesome process automating all that in the future. Alright, so now what? Ender... the hell? Stuff is actually falling down the hole now. Which is pretty funny. Okay, so let's process this rubber as well. That'd be very nice. Oh, wait, no. You need to process first. Let's see. I'm gonna take all this bread and I'm gonna smelt it into toast. So let's do that. Beep. I need another furnace. You know what? Let's make some furnaces. Because I'm feeling very, very, very impatient right now. So let's just take like 8 furnaces and just go... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. And I am out of food again. Alright, so I'm going to end the episode here, guys. We got a decent amount of stuff done, but I'm hoping by the end of the next one to finish the sky trap so we can finally start getting mob drops. And probably getting them by the freaking tons and not knowing what to do with it. Wait, I just realized something. Flowers. Can't I compost you? Oh... have a use for all the things that I do not need. There we go. I don't need crap as far as flowers go, so I can just compost all of these. Oh, that's great. That's freaking awesome. Okay, so here, I want to feed myself real quick. Get some food in me. Here, I need to actually smelt some of that. And I have so many things to do. There we go. Nom, 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 burp. Nom 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 nom. Burp. Nom 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 nom. Burp. Nom 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 nom. Burp. All right. So before this video ends, I would like to inform you guys of something that a lot of you probably don't know about. Now, that's Twitter. So if you guys are like, oh, it's advertising is Twitter again. But seriously, I post updates daily, basically, on that channel. There's a lot of stuff on there that you wouldn't know about if you were to just watch the videos. And that was my phone just had an alarm. But you get to know a lot more stuff than you would normally. And it's pretty interesting, I would say. I mean, that's a little biased coming from me, considering it's my channel page, and you know. But still, I would very much appreciate if you go over there and follow me on Twitter, because there's only 100 followers, and when it's that small of a crowd, like, there's almost a guarantee that I can communicate with you directly if for some reason you wanted to. So that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.